I'm going to die here. I'm going to die horribly here. And I believe I just did. Yep. Eaten by a man-eating plant I couldn't see. Okay. Going back. Maybe I can do a little bit better with the, keeping supplies thing this time. Ah, there's the dog. I will rescue the dog. Yes, the dog is worth a rope. Okay, it was far enough away that... Okay... Going down? Watch where you're going, doggy. Okay. Treasure chest, or not treasure chest, supply crate. At this point, almost as good. Parachute. I forgot I had that last time. I didn't have to worry about falls quite as much as I did. Oh well. There's nothing over there that I can get without bombs, and I keep bouncing perilously close to the spikes. Let's go! Okay. Well, the dog likes me. Hurry. And I was exactly on target time. Interesting. Excellent. Okay. But yeah, I do like a good side-scroller. Always have. Thank you, Arrow. Much appreciated. Okay, let's go down. Let's miss our jump and lose our extra heart already. Blast it. Okay, well, there's really only one good way of doing that. Let's go up. Kill the skeleton. Useful in acquiring a new arrow, so... Ow. Hey. That's cheating. Jerk. Okay, let's go again. It's funny. One of the games that I keep... Ow. Genius. One of the games I keep looking at on the Steam sale is Dark Souls, which... I like to describe Demon's Souls and Dark Souls to people as a version of Monster Hunter that actively hates you. Because... compared to those games, it does. It, you know, it is trying at all points to kind of screw you over. Whereas Monster Hunter is simply challenging. I prefer Monster Hunter. The thing is, it's a game that penalizes you for dying. Not just in the you have to start over, but dying actually gives you a serious and noticeable disadvantage in your next round. That I can't really abide. I like Dragon Quest. It's one of my favorite series, and my least favorite part of Dragon Quest, which they've eased up on a little bit in recent years, a little bit, is the fact that you lose half your money for dying. The thing that makes this horrendously annoying in Dragon Quest is that until you get the resurrection spell, you lose half of your money and you have to pay the local priest to get your to get the rest of your party revived. That is some serious BS as far as I'm concerned. Well, I'll get a hit point back from him. But yeah, so... The penalty for dying in this game is that you start over. I find that significantly more livable. As dumb as that sounds, I would rather start over with nothing than get basically flipped off for dying in a game that intentionally makes itself as difficult as possible. That is just how I am. Hey, old guy. I can get a machete. I could die, too. Oh god, now he's going to try and kill me, isn't he? Die. Well, he's not going to try and kill me because it is too late. Okay, going back. Wish the old original Spelunky music was still in here. I liked that. Again, a retro kind of deal. But I liked it. That was dumb. That was really dumb. But yeah, like I said, I'd rather restart a game like this that is intentionally hard a dozen times than face a stiff penalty for dying. You know, in Monster Hunter, the penalty for dying is that you lose your deposit on the quest. And that's pretty much it. You get to keep anything you found while you were there, as I recall. Because to be honest, most of the time, I'll be honest, I do abort the quest, which puts you back to where you were before you started it with no loss of anything. It looks like it is totally hopeless. Because there are battles in Monster Hunter if you're not prepared and you don't know what the enemy's going to be like, that they are totally hopeless. But the hopelessness of it or not is on you. If you know the patterns, if you're really fast and really good, you can win a hopeless fight in Monster Hunter. I'm going to buy a mystery box. The mystery box is a boomerang. I'll take it. does sort of come back-ish to you. That's not a recommend. That's not a like a hearty recommendation. Is it? It sort of comes back-ish. Well, it does come back. If you're not in a position where you can't pick something up,